This is the AV room. Is this where the brainwashing seminars are being held? This month's goal is posted at the front of the class. Sure enough, it's defeat the Overlord.
Look, Mal, those quick-to-fight freshmen are all calm as cats that took a spin in a microwave. I even see some who are sitting up straight. I hear only the highest-level delinquents do that.
The Vato brothers are there, too. Huh? That guy in the middle, he's not a freshman, is he?
Looks to me like a suspicious old fogey. Everyone's listening to him.
Senor, please!
Alrighty, guys, listen with your heart. Long, long ago, once upon a time, there was a young man named Aura. He was full of justice and courage. And thus, Aurum defeated the Overlord, and the world knew peace. Happily ever after. The end.
They were using a fairy tale like this to brainwash them?
Huh. I guess it was a cheap hypnosis trick after all.
This is stupid! What kind of miserable students get brainwashed by something like this? I could turn them back with a quick fix. Might as well tuck a gun of some sort into the left arm.
Wait, before that? Let me persuade them with a scene of friendship from one of those teen school drama shows. Everyone, open your eyes! Don't be fooled by a cheesy hero story! Did you forget your demon instincts? Remember the time you drew mustaches on the famous people in your history books? And remember when you used
I thought you were a delinquent. How do you know so much?
There was a time when I used to be a normal girl, too.
You are a bad influence. You should let these people live a decent life. Give us a chance to make a better world.
Still willing to challenge me? I won't beat you till you're half dead. I'll make sure you never stand.
No, don't! Killing halfway is fine, but you're the freshman class leader. They're all your servants.
So I can kill them halfway? Seems like you've progressed in your demonic thoughts.
That was just the way it came out.
These are no servants of mine. They're just enemies blocking my path to dictatorship.
But they're just hypnotized. They aren't trying to oppose you. She's right. Let's try to de-brainwash them. That's what friendship's about.
Why are you guys trying to stop me? Don't tell me you were all brainwashed while I wasn't looking.
Stupid! Look into my eyes! Unlike these fake delinquents, can't you see the glitter in them?
Yeah, we're all friends. It's not nice to doubt us.
Friends? I thought I made it perfectly clear. I don't need friends. Demons must relish solitude. All I need is a servant who follows my orders.
Whoa! You guys are making a ruckus! Which one of you Rudy Poos is it? Who wants to talk while Gold Knuckle is trying to get his work done?
Do your work somewhere else, old man. This is an evil school for education.
Oh, first of all, Gold Knuckle is not an old man. Gold Knuckle is a senior who goes to this school.
Did he say a senior? I never thought I'd run into one in a place like this. What's a legendary senior doing here? Oh, I can't believe this. A legendary senior before my very eyes. Oh, am I dreaming? But a senior is the greatest of all honor students. Why would he be making more delinquents?
You don't mess with Gold Knuckle, master of beheading Kenpo. At least, not if you hear...
I don't know what he's talking about, but his speech pattern is amazing.
No wonder he can brainwash people just by telling them a story.
Gold Knuckle doesn't even remember how many people fell prey to his Kenpo. But he'll show you the true power of an evil academy senior. Let the veil of mystery be lifted!